We're about to show you something called cowboy action shooting. It's for lovers of Old West history who learn to safely shoot Western-style firearms.
Yeah, and I quote, it ain't just about shooting. Our Dan Daru shows us in today's Outdoor Colorado.
Bill Hall, better known as Sweetwater Bill, has lived in Colorado for 62 years. But in 86,
that's a Schofield.
That's 1986, he and a few others decided to travel back to the Old West. They founded the Sand Creek Raiders.
Well, a couple of guys knew how to do cowboy shooting. They said, hey, this is fun. So I went and watched, and I was hooked. This is an 1866 Colt. Billy the Kid carried the same gun and caliber.
Cowboy action shooting's been around for about 49 years.
Everyone starts thinking of competition, and then they start history. They start authentic clothes, authentic guns, authentic holsters, and they watch every cowboy movie that's ever been made.
First thing you'll notice is what these folks has wearing.
I've got high boots on with fancy stitching. I've got some beautiful spurs. I've got to have a jean style pant on with a belt, vest, cuffs, hat.
Next thing you'll see, well, you can't help it if you tried, is the authentic firearms they're using.
That's made in 1904, 1905. That's an original Sharps.
If you think for one second this ain't for ladies, well, think again, partner.
What's the draw for cowboy action shooting from a woman's perspective?
I think it was more nervous at first, just getting out there, but the women are the ones that convinced me to get out and shoot.
Now, before I mosey on, I need myself an alias, too.
Dastardly Dan Daru.
Danny Boy.
Flicker. Smiley.
Dealin Dan.
Dealin Dan, Fox 31.